guys, it's a, oh, I like this. I don't know, it just looks different on the camera. It's Ava here, and I'm gonna show you how to make slime without glue. So, what you'll need is some gel soap, some gel body wash, or shampoo, and some salt. So I have a salt shaker and a plate. Something to mix with. So I'm gonna make this little in case it doesn't work, but I should. So I heard Suave just turns in. So if you're not using Suave, you have to put it in the refrigerator for a few minutes. But if you are using Suave, you don't have to, but you can. I'm making my slime a little, not that big. It should turn instant if you use a swab, or if it might fail if you add too much swab or salt. So that should be good. Yeah, it feels. I feel something in it. I think you guys know that. And if you're new here, welcome here, I guess. This is pretty, this Suave is at, this slums is really good actually. I thought it would fail, but it didn't. So I'm using, so guys, this slime, this actually, this slime actually works. This, which I'm happy about. It just needs a little more salt in there. Because there's still some that didn't form. Okay, so there's some salt in there. So, guys, this recipe does work.
Warriors playoff central right now.
But just,
it
kind of turns. It turns a little, it's a little small. Unless you add like a lot. But we can make another batch.
This is a test.
So if you have Suave, make it. And you should have salt. Like almost every one. You have to have salt.
June 1st.
Okay, so that should be enough Suave. So,
how about that?
Guys, Suave does work really well, actually. I tried this with like a different brand, but it totally flopped. But the Suave is amazing. I didn't film the other brand though because I wanted to make sure it worked. I didn't even make sure this worked, but it does, guys. So, yes. Slime approved. Just if you want it less sticky, don't rub your hands together too. And I don't know if it's pokeable, but this is non-toxic, but it is not edible. And this is just one of the slimes without glue that I'm gonna show you guys, but I want to make more of this, so I will show you guys soon. It's a little crumbly, but bye.